Look what I made with Dollar Tree pot holders. So I got these at the Dollar Tree. At the time, they were two for a dollar, but now they're two for $1.25. And I made these awesome sunglass or eyeglass case holders. And what's great is that they're already padded. So all you need to do is sew around. And my tutorial shows you how I made these. So check them out and make a few for yourself. And honestly, they make really cute gifts.